Did you know that Rukia was the first character ever created in Bleach? This is because the creator really wanted to see what a Shinigami in a kimono would look like, so he came up with what we know today as Rukia. She is 4'8" and weighs 73 pounds. She is also the second most popular character in Bleach, coming in right after Ichigo.